Okay, let's start the game. Stream starting.
You see the train, asshole? Shit, I ain't getting past there. Ah, fuck!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. On the volume, okay. Just a second. Fine.
Actions got consequences, all right? Come on, man.
Go to Megan's last nomination.
No use of running, man. Come out. We'll finish this.
Franklin, you were like a son to me.
We both used each other. That's what happened. Shit. I like you, man. That's what makes this hard.
I have to go down. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Michael, man, I gotta look out for myself. There's the difference between us.
I was looking out for you.
Dude, that ain't true. I thought about it, man. It's the only way. You going up there, huh?
Oh, ho, ho,
ho. Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together, right now! We'll roll on T! I brought you into my home, Franklin! You met my wife and kids!
Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, you fuck. I'll take you every time.
Every fucking time!
Yeah?
Fucking A right!
It's my kill.
I was your bitch! I couldn't even stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker!
You just keep telling yourself that. It ain't gonna make you feel any better.
Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change.
You did! You, two-bit gangster, gone three-bit. Now you're gonna... Gap, the only one who was ever decent to you! Ha! No, I trusted you. I took you in. Treated you like family.
My... Let's just...
Fuck you!
Hey, you told me when the time came? I know. I'm sorry.
You hypocrite.
Save the mic out. Nice music. The hell is this? What a save slot do you want to overwrite the data in slot? No. No. Fair game. I don't want to save that. Okay. Where's Mike here? Just want to play that level again. Time's come. Before playing a mission, the game will create a list of points once the replay has ended. Okay.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Seem kind of edgy.
Wait a sec, guys.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
Oh, sorry to hear that. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy? College? Our Tracy? Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. One of these nights, huh? I mean, I don't know what I did to deserve this motherfucking luck. Got my kids back, my wife, got a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dog, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dog.
What is this?
Look, man. Me and you know this shit ain't over, dog. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You? You came here to fucking clip me? You? Fuck!
Whoa.
The train track? Come on. You see the train, asshole? Shit, I ain't getting past there. Ah! Fuck, man, you kidding me? Fuck.
Naina, what about? Oh, Rikonda.
Oh, shit.
ഉരുക്കി ഓടേശുണ്ട് ഇവിടെ.
You know what that means. Come on, man. Let's do this, me and you. No use of running, man. Come on. We'll finish this.
Franklin, you were like a son to me.
We both used each other. That's what happened. I was looking out for you! Dude, that ain't true! Actions got consequences, alright? We in the corner, bro! This'll get me out! You going up there, huh?
Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together, right now! We'll roll on T! I brought you into my home, Franklin! You met my wife and kids! You're gonna die here, you prick!
You told me when to...
Oh, no. ఇది వస్తున్నానండి సేదానికి వస్తలేదు. Are loading story mode.
Imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Devin Weston, man, you know the,
Oh, that angry that, rich fucker from whatever holy hibernation.
Exactly.
All right, I say...
He's a Kondar Papa.
Kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
To the foundry place. Since I left, ain't too much change. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them counters in the bubbles. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and in this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if you're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
I got this guy! get through this!
I'm in the shit, man!
This one's mine!
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Next, huh? We're just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit.
All right. We made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
Hey, man, he got Chris, man. Roll on his ass.
Wow. Shit, come on. Like what, Rush? Come on. కొండలను కొట్టుపడేద్దాం అయ్యా ఏంది
no more Triass coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either. They're my pay-ho! Who's next? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! This is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway? You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Los Santos. A city of celluloid. A city of scumbags. The last great American melting pot. Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix. And this... Sometimes those dreams turn.
Stop! Cut!
Okay, you are
bullshit. What? No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got some.
Rolling.
Oh my God! He shot him!
Camera పెట్టుకొని కూర్చోండి కొండగాడు.
Hey, Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Not even that can follow where you're at. We are here to kick it and we have to bat. You are the rabbit and we have to bat. Game City Snake and a ball out for that.
nuts, Trevor?
Phillips, you idiots!
We got a constant. Protect DW.
Whoa.
I'm the definition of SP. I'm the most suspicious person you... You'll meet. You're done! Come out!
Whoa. This time, retry.
Where are you?
Drop the weapon!
Turn down! What a pansy!
Compton! I'm a walking combat situation, assholes! You bleed like humans, but I know.
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness. Position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give me money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
Ah, he'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As, flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hmm.